Okay, so we're at it again. It's 2011, June 14th, right after the...
Is it the 15th?
Right after the Stanley Cup, and Vancouver lost.
Yeah, Boston won.
And my team won. I'm a Boston fan from the 70s.
I haven't won the Cup for 18 years.
And...
Hey, Frank.
We're at it again.
So the last time we did something like this was July 2008, our little
That's right.
video. That was when I was preparing for my very first IDFA show.
Mm-hmm.
And now I'm preparing for my very first IDFA pro show.
So what's the difference?
Well, in November of 2009, I earned my... IDFA Pro card by winning the overall amateur. So
so there's a big difference?
Well, yeah, I mean, everybody that's in the pro division is higher caliber, and it'll be tougher to win the pro show for sure.
So you're training more harder this time?
I'm training as hard as I can every single time, and with new challenges every step of the way. Every year there's always some adversities to overcome, injuries, and just coming over an injury a few months ago, and you just got to keep moving forward and keep at it and never give up.
So we hear you incorporated a new part of your regiment.
Stairs, yeah. Well, you told me about them. I mean, I've done stairs before. I've done bleachers, and I remember doing steps and
you know, they wanted $14,000 for two reds.
But there's no better cardiovascular and involving the quads, the glutes, and the hams. I mean, it doesn't get any better than doing stairs. It's the complete cardiovascular and leg workout.
So how many
reps
did you do so far?
Well, I'm changing my cardio up all the time. I always try and do a different type of cardio. So I think this is maybe the fourth time we're coming out, or third time. But I think the first time I did 10 laps.
Okay.
The second time was 12 laps.
Steps.
I think this is the third time, George.
Third time.
This is the third time?
Yeah. It's third time we're coming out to the steps.
So what are you aiming for today?
I'd like to... increase always 2-3 laps, so we're aiming to 15, maybe 20. No, realistically,
15's enough.
15.
13.
Well, 15 is extremely good. So 15.
I've been out of my cardio.
You want to get to 20?
I've been at my cardio about a month now, and it's getting there now. So.
Okay. So what else do we have here? Dominic's holding something. What is that, Dom?
Torch.
Torch? Just, what do you mean the torch? Torch, what?
The torch unlit. It's got to get a...
The torch of what?
Fire. It's got to be started.
The torch of life.
Torch of life.
What happened last time we did this?
What happened?
Tell us when we, Frank was...
At Oakwood School, we did two laps with the torch running around each.
And Frank ran with the torch?
Frank ran with the torch, passed it on to me, and ran for two laps.
And then what happened afterwards? He won.
He won?
Well, that's how come he won, because he carried the torch.
I didn't win.
Well, you won too. Remember, you got $20?
$20?
Yeah.
I got $25 sponsorship.
$25 sponsorship.
But I might get in more corporate sponsors in the future.
Yeah.
Augusto's nephew, Tony. Remember Tony, Frank?
Yeah.
He painted his apartment.
Yeah.
He said nothing was mistaken. So... he didn't ask you to do it over second coat. But you can ask him if you see him again to give me the next check, maybe $25 again or $50.
What's your goal then, Dom?
What? Dominic, last time he came out with me, he did 5 laps.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm doing 6.
I'm now thinking he can do at least 6 or 7 laps.
No, 6 is fine.
6? I mean, even George would be impressed with 6 laps.
I'm impressed with 5.
I'll do 5.
If he does 6, it's like...
6, I'll try 6.
He's superhuman.
You got a torch, you got a match?
Yeah.
You got a lighter? We're here now.
Okay, so here's the famous steps.
Went up and down the stairs.
These steps were used.
Glen Home and Davenport.
Glen Home and Davenport. These steps were used by another famous person.
Who's that?
Before he took on the task of
walking
across Canada. This is where he trained every day. He was training.
Terry Fox?
No.
Is that the lighter?
Who?
Yeah.
Who was it, George?
Rick Frank Hansen? Knows.
How many laps you want to do with the torch?
Who's the Canadian?
Eh?
Who's the Canadian, Frank?
As many as you can until it goes out. Here. Light it, though. Okay, it's going to go out soon, though.
They're going to see fire.
It's okay.
Here, Frank.
Oh, I got to keep this.
Let's go together.
We're not going
to...
Church. The neighbors are going to freak out.
No, they're not.
Throwing this out.
No, leave it. I need that to put it out if
I have. Not to
here.
Okay, just go up and down. Nobody. This is private property. Here he comes. Is it hard carrying the torch?
Well, it's an extra thing on the arm there.
Okay.
That's one.
Look at Frank.
Huh? What?
Look at Frank.
Look at Frank?
Yeah, look. With the torch.
Yeah.
It's nice, eh?
Huh? Wow.
Once I get warmed up, I start skipping a step, intensifies it even more. When should I relay the torch to Domenic?
Give it two more laps.
Yeah.
You ain't warmed up now.
Shh. Frank, keep your voice down.
It's four. Four, right?
Yeah. Yep.
Two more. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Getting close to the foundation.
Should I relay it?
Yeah, on the way down when you're going down.
Huh?
Yeah. Tell him to hold it high though. No, give him one more lap on his last lap.
He's doing good, eh?
Yeah.
How many is that, George?
For him?
For me, five?
Five.
How's my face, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Good?
Yeah.
Sit?
Yep.
The ultimate workout steps.
Give me the torch, Frank. I'm fine.
Huh?
Give me the torch. Fine. There's five, George.
One more? Do one more, Dom.
Yeah,
and then
one more.
Keep the torch up.